So this is basically all I changed for the pack, nothing much. It's basically just the sword. I use a different texture for the rod because like I felt like this is a nicer shape for this sword. And yeah, at first it wasn't really that clean, so I cleaned the edges. So yeah, now it's nice. And I'm not really gonna do this proper showcase because basically everything's the same except for the swords and the rod. So yeah, there you go guys, this SenpaiSteak V2 is now officially yours to take.